Hello, everybody. I want to take a few moments to talk a little bit about my wine, Pinche Wine. What attracted me towards creating my own wine and label are two things. Number one, I love wine. Number two, my associates, my collaborators, Nocking Point. They're based out of Walla Walla, Washington, named number one region several years in a row. So put those two things together, there you go. Something I'm currently working on that I'm very proud of is my show, La Conexión Mexico. I'm traveling through Mexico to show the true essence, what people don't know about Mexico. I'm very proud of it. As a Mexican-American, I want people to know what Mexico is really like. Well, I think I mentioned it before. Mexico is such a huge country. It's a beautiful country. And I hope people take from it the true essence, what Mexico really is like, the people, most importantly. You know, natural beauties, of course, the culture, the traditions, the food, everything about it. I want people to really understand what Mexico is all about. Something that's motivated me to become who I am today, a few things. Number one, where I come from, my parents, how they educated me. Number two, I think traveling, just seeing the world, knowing that what we each have in our head isn't really the world. The world is huge. Everybody has different ways of seeing things. And I think it's very important that we all understand that there's many, many of us with many different ways of thinking. I think that's what makes me who I am today. It's not Mexican. It's the pinche wine drinking toast, and it says something like this. Pinche wine, you so fine, I'm gonna make you mine.